nice of the Kachuk family to spend a little bit of time. What a story.
Now, to be clear, when Matthew was told that the trade is happening, he was told not to tell anybody, and he immediately told his mom. Radko Gudas with a big stick on Joseph. But the Panthers are brought in. Now, Gudas goes at it with Kelly, went right over to him after the big hit. I think Kelly just trying to spark his team. That should be an extra 2-1 Ottawa. Clean hit by Gudas. But the Panthers have just dominated. As Keith Kachuk told Katie, dominated early on. The crowd gets up for Radko. They love it.
Well, that's his style, and that's on his resume. If you don't have your head up, there it is. There's the hit. It is clean, shoulder to shoulder. Joseph goes down. Take another look at it. Good anticipation by Gudas.
2 minutes for slashing and 2 minutes for roughing.
And then in comes Kelly, and then there's the wrestle.
So the Panthers will get the power play out of this. Interestingly, no fighting majors on that one. They just get a couple of minutes for wrestling and the extra slash.
Well, they look like a couple of baby bears wrestling in a gunny sack there.